good. That first pitch, that pitcher wants to throw a strike. Mickey Hatcher, though, he prefers him taking one.
And Figgins is bunting, and Sean's going to beat it out, and the Angels score one. They'll score two.
Never expected that. Neither did Bonine, the pitcher. As Cabrera came off of first base to field that ball, he knew that there was nobody at first, but he flipped it anyway to Bonine, who tried to beat Figgy. Wasn't going to happen. And by golly, Dino Ebel just kept...